I have to tell you. If you've never tried touching fresh dung when it's still warm, the reverberations you feel, it's like a beating heart. And even more so when it's an animal I know. Every day, I'm discovering new connections, but I need more research material. There have been reports of an unusually aggressive wolf pack up in the Grizzlies, led by a large white moonstone. An animal I'd very much like to study. I know it's a lot to ask, but we are making discoveries that will live on forever. I truly believe that.